Hey, what up? It's Will Maker. Today I'm going to be going over two different ways that you can do 808 slides in Ableton. So let's dive in. The first is going to be the glide method. And with this, you can just play out your notes. So what I did is I have an example here of what the glide method sounds like, and then I'll show you how I did it. So the first thing that I do is I set up my sample in the sampler. I don't use Sampler, I use the sampler for this. So I come over here to the MIDI tab and I come over here to range. I only want my range to be one octave. If you want it to be two, you can do two. In order to choose one range, you just do 12 semitones. If you want to do two octaves, you can just do 24. I just do one octave. Here under the filter global tab, you're going to choose voices, and what you're going to select is you're going to select one. This is going to be how many notes play at once. So we're dealing with the 808, so we only want one note to play at a time, so we're going to go ahead and just select one. So then you're going to come over here to the pitch oscillator tab, you're going to come over here to the glide dropdown, and you're going to select glide. The time is going to be based upon the taste. The milliseconds being faster is going to go into the note a lot quicker. So as an example, if we keep it here at 50, this is what we're going to hear. If you're going to have a longer delay, this is what you're going to hear. It takes a lot longer for it to go into the note. So generally I pick anything about like from 50 to 160 milliseconds, just depending on the tempo of the song and what just sounds the best for the song. So I'll go ahead and I'll play the pattern of what I did with the glide. Okay, so for the 808 pitches, this is what you're going to want to do. You're going to want to go ahead and come down here to envelopes, and you're going to want to select MIDI control. And then at that point, you're going to want to select pitch bend. This is going to allow you to change the pitch of the individual notes. So this is the pitch bend pattern that I played out here for the beat. So this is really easy to draw in. All you basically have to do is you just click at the start of your note, at the end of where you want the note to end, and then you'll click in the middle, and then you can go ahead and you can just drag this. So just remember going up one semitone. This is just going up one note so it stays in key. And then what you can also do is you can hold the option pad here, and then you can bend your note as well. And then if you ever need to delete anything, just highlight and then delete it, and it'll delete. So this is how the 808 pitch sounds within the beat. So those are two different ways to do 808 slides in Ableton. I hope you find this helpful. And if you like what you see, please feel free to like and subscribe. Other than that, peace out.